Captain's log, start date, June the 10th, 11:45-ish. Morning, folks. And we are off to Denmark to do a gig in a field with Bon Jovi. First gig we've done with John since 1986. So, should be fun.
Here we come, Denmark.
Not exactly no. Shangri-La, is it?
Man, it's like England, but wetter.
When I decided to join a rock band, I expected beautiful sunshine and glorious things. And this is a big, minging, wet, damp field in Denmark. Happy days.
This is all non-slip all the way down the edge as well.
It's what they call it. We've got...
Slippery walk. So for those who don't know what the slippery walk is, it's because, you know, we're Doc Martens and you have to make sure that you're not going to slide in your ass. And this is the slippery walk, and this is how you have to walk when you're doing this.
Rockstar Stu on Instagram.
And rest.
Take us to the stage tonight. We've got the Irish flag, or flag, as they may refer to it in Northern Ireland. Up there you got the Union Jack. Those other chaps will be riding on that one. Thank you very much.
My favorite Englishman. I know you're all greased up.
Captain's log, Sonderburg, Denmark. We played the Hysteria set tonight as a warm-up for Donington. Very happy with today's result. It was a great crowd, set felt comfortable, we played it well, everybody sang well, played well, so happy days part two. No wonder people think we mime. I mean, it really was like bang on.
No, it's the best I've played, but apart from the end, the last chorus in Excitable, when I got confused between what I'm playing and what I'm singing. But other than that, I thought it was really good. Really good show.
It was great. I think people really enjoyed it. And that, to me, is peace, you know? I'm like, if people enjoy it, then I'm happy.
The audience was good, and I thought we were great. Joe's voice was amazing. Actually, all of the voices were the best we've sounded so far this year.
I played most of the notes I was supposed to, except the solo in Gods of War. When I played some other notes.
Oh yeah, I was trying to find out where the go button is. Huh, I found it.
Tonight, mostly great. I love being in this band, it's fucking amazing.